बिफोर दिस इंटर्नशिप आई फेल्ट दैट आई कुड वर्क ऑन अ प्रोजेक्ट ऑन अलोन, बट नाउ आई फील लाइक आई कैन वर्क इन टीम्स एंड दैट टू रिमोटली.
Before this internship, I was more focused to computer science field. In the first year, I was doing competitive coding and all. I was not interested in electronics field, but now I am so much interested and I think I will pursue my career in this field also. The problem solving approach, like keep on trying, never give up attitude, such kinds of thing I have learned from this internship.
Initially, I was very apprehensive regarding the project and all that, will I be able to do it or not? And I was like not that confident that ki mujhse ye hoga. So after doing this internship, I got that feeling that nothing is impossible, not until you give up. So if you keep on trying, things will come out to something.
In the vacation of Holi, I just came for 3 or 4 days. I just left my laptop at my university. But after that internship started, I took a laptop from my friend and the whole internship was from that laptop.
This remote internship was initially very unclear to all of us ki how will things proceed, will we come out with something or not. But in the end, you know, there are ways if you want to do something, there is a way. Like if I did not have the hardware, I worked on the code with Tushar and then I used to work on his laptop. And then he used to play it and then, you know, we finally got it.
Till now, me and my friends have a lot of ideas. We have been parallelly working on them. But we did not have any structure or any organized approach to them. But now we are focusing on a particular project. Got this thing from internship that how to maintain a daily track of work. And how to do version control things. We are doing that on our project. I got to know this thing that testing is equally important while developing some project that will be used by our users in the market. So we are also focusing on testing now.
If you take any other internship, they will not provide any extra curricular activities. Like in this internship, we have some talks, how to invest our money, how to make our future if we want to open a startup. So all these things are not available in other internships. So by this internship we are not only developing in technical but also mentally and physically we can achieve something.
After this internship I was offered to a startup company where they were making the robotic arm. And they needed assistance for that. So yeah, it was because of the internship that they approached me.
There was one phase of the project. Later, nearly 2 weeks were left for the end of the project. But one particular project was to be done, which was real-time game development using RTOS, real-time operating system. So initially, even like I was 100% unsure that we are going to do this. They actually motivated me that no sir, please don't lose hope, we can do it. So then I also got some like kind of a boost that okay, let's see what happens. I would happily say that at the end they together were able to develop 2 games. Initially we thought that we will just develop 1 game, which is just okay enough to complete the project. But their motivation was much higher than me, I would say. So that's why they were actually able to complete the second game also.